Here's Pienaar. John Obi Mikel's header. Then that of Alex, beaten by Fellaini. Chance for Saha! Oh, extraordinary! It's the fastest goal ever scored in an FA Cup final! 25 seconds! This competition never ceases to amaze! And out of the record books, after 114 years, go Aston Villa's Bob Chat. Forget about Di Matteo, Luis Saha's the man!
Well, that's what you call coming out the traps, very, very fast. Looked a little bit offside there to me.